given the condition x is 0, then y is 1. Dy upon y sine 2x dx, integrate both sides. Dy upon y is log of y, integral of sine is minus cos 2x upon 2. Put the value, x is 0, y is 1, cos 0. Log 1 has value 0, cos 0 is 1, so c is 1 by 2. Put the value of c, log y is equals to minus cos 2x upon 2 plus 1 by 2. 1 minus cos 2x upon 2, we can use the formula here. Cos 2x is equals to 1 minus 2 sine square x. So 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sine square x by 2. 2 is cancelled. Log y is equals to sine square x. So y is equals to e power sine square x. E power sine square x. But here y is equals to minus e power sine square x. This is not satisfied by putting this point when x is 0, e sine square 0, sine 0 is 0, e power 0 is 1, then y is minus 1. Therefore, the solution is only y is equals to e power sine square x. This is the only solution for this.
Power x minus 1.
0. Find the equation of curve passing through point this, whose differential equation is this. Now we can write it as sin x cos phi dx is equals to minus cos of x sin phi dy. Sin x dx upon cos of x minus sin y upon cos of y dy. Integrate both sides. Sin upon cos is 10. 10 x dx minus 10 y dy. What is the integral of 10 x is minus log cos x or log sec x minus log of cos x minus minus plus here log of cos y plus c, constant of integration log c minus log of cos x minus log of cos y is equals to log of c minus log cos of x plus log cos y log of c. Log a plus b log of a into b cos x into cos y minus log c. We can write it as log of c minus 1 log of 1 upon c. Let it be another constant a. So cos of x cos of y is equals to a. Now put the condition, the given condition in, when x is 0, y is pi by 4. Cos 0, cos pi by 4. Cos 0 is 1, cos pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. So a has value 1 upon square root of 2. Put this value, cos of x, cos of y is equals to 1 upon square root of 2. Cos y is 1 upon square root of 2 upon cos of x. 1 upon cos is sec. 1 upon root 2 sec x. So y is equals to cos inverse sec x by root 2. Cos inverse sec x upon root 2. Now the next one is solve the initial value problem. Dy is equals to e power 2x plus y dx. Y has value 0 and x is equals to 0. First separate these terms. We can write it as e 2x e power y dy upon e power y e 2x dx. Integrate, it becomes e power minus y upon minus 1 e 2x upon 2 plus c. Now put the point, when x is 0, y is also 0. Something power 0 is 1. E power plus y, you can write it as like this, e power 2x, e y is equals to 2 upon 3 minus e 2x, or y is equals to log of 2 upon 3 minus e. When exponential goes on this side, then it becomes logarithm, and when logarithm goes on another side, it becomes exponential. Question number 32. Write down the statement. Solve the problem x plus 1 dy upon dx is equals to 2 power e minus y minus 1. Y has value 0 at x is equals to 0. First, separate the terms dy upon 2 e minus y minus 1 dx upon x plus 1. Take, write it as 2 upon dy dx upon x plus 1 ey dy 2 minus ey dx upon x plus 1. Now we have derivative of this in the numerator, minus f dash x upon f of x is log of fx, log of 2 minus e power y, 1 upon x plus 1 is log of x plus 1 plus log of c. Write it as log of x plus 1 plus log of 2 minus ey is equals to log of c. Log a plus log b, again apply the formula, log of a into b. Log will be cancelled from both sides, x plus 1, 2 minus e power y is equals to c. Now put the points, when x is 0, y is also 0. 2 minus 1 is 1, so we have the value of c, 1. Now put this value of c, modulus of x plus 1, 2 minus ey is equals to 1, x plus 1, 2 minus ey is equals to plus minus 1, 2 minus ey plus minus 1 upon x plus 1, ey is equals to 2 plus minus 1 upon x plus 1. Y minus 2 dy upon y minus 2, dx upon x, 2x plus 1, x into 2x plus 1. Now to solve this, we will have to use the partial fraction here. First, solve this integral. 1 upon x, 2x plus 1, a upon x plus b upon 2x plus 1. Now take the LCM, a into 2x plus 1 plus bx. Equating like coefficient terms, coefficient of x is 2a plus b on left hand side, coefficient of x is 0 and constant term 1 is equals to a. A is 1, so b is equals to minus 2. Log of y minus 2 is equals to 1 upon x minus 2 upon 2x plus 1 dx. 1 upon x minus 2 upon 2x plus 1. Log of y minus 2 is equals to integral of 1 upon x, integral of 2x plus 1, derivative of 2x is 2, plus constant of integration. Log of y minus 2, log a minus log b is equals to log of a upon b. Log of x, 2x plus 1 minus log of y minus 2 is equals to log c. Now log a minus log b is equals to log a upon b. X, 2x plus 1 multiply 1 upon y minus 2 is equals to log of c. Now in the next step, modulus of x, 2x plus 1, y minus 2 is equals to c. Here we have given the condition that when y is equals to 1, y is equals to 1 when x has value 1. Put the value x is 1, 2 into 1, 2 plus 1, 3, 1 minus 2 minus 1, c. So c has value minus 1 by 3. Put the value of c, modulus of minus 1 by 3. X, 2x plus 1, y minus 2 is equals to 1 by 3. X upon 2x plus 1, y minus 2 is equals to plus minus 1 by 3. So y minus 2 plus minus 1 by 3, 2x plus 1 upon x y minus 2 is equals to plus minus 3x upon 2x plus 1, y is equals to 2 plus minus 3x upon 2x plus 1. When y is equals to 2 plus 3x upon 2x plus 1, put the point x is 1 here. 2 plus 3, 2 into 1, 3. Then we get the value 2. So this is not a solution for the given differential equation. So solution is 2 minus 3x upon 2x plus 1. Note it down. Next question is question number 13.